This is a color cube illustrating subtractive colors. So it has opposite faces tinted yellow, magenta, and cyan. And anytime you have pairs of those colors combined with each other, you get red, blue, or green.